Hey guys, hey, Escape Army here. Today I am making pizza, and it's ready for a flesh. So here's the flesh. Here's going to be a hat flesh. So that's a hat flesh. And the reason why I don't post much anymore is because I can't really find ideas. So today I'm fleshing my tofino. There's a long flesh. And I got stung by a bee 3 days ago, and I'm still kind of recovering from it because I'm allergic to bees. So I had to go to the doctor and everything. I'm fine, but like, I'm still allergic to bees. So I got stung by a bee. That's why I don't post much. So this clipboard is to get anything out of. I know for a fact it's fresh, it's just that I need to use the clipboard to get it out. And if I flush the rag, it doesn't flush properly, so here is it with a long flush, and then I'll flush the rag and I probably will end the video. But I don't want to flush the rag because I don't want to end the video, because every time I come out with content, it always is blurry. So here's the one fish. I'm gonna clog this up. Okay. So it's clogged. And now I'm going to half flush when the ball falls. So right now wherever the siphon jet comes in, it's filling up, and now it's flushing, and but the siphon jet is clogged. So there's a half flush. It's probably not going to be interesting. Oh, it wow. I didn't expect that to start now. Okay, after this flush, I'll tell you where I got stung by Vietnam. There's still a bee. Are you ever going to stop? There's like hundreds of bees. Okay, so it's done. There's bees flying all around my yard, but right now I'm focusing on the holes right there. You guys can't see them, but there's bees all over it. In fact, there's a bee right there. But yeah, I tried using that for this video, but I just wanted to be safe and let's just see them. Well, the water continuously be going into there to be able to siphon up the toilet. Oh, it worked! Getting out, but it's still kind of. I think it's gonna overflow. I don't know. Oh, there we go. It fully came out this time. There we go. So now it's coming out. Okay. Now I can't get this thing up. There we go. Here, I'll give you this thing here. Oh yeah, it's still kind of carved. I should be able to use a plunger. There we go. I think it's safer to keep the clipboard there. Okay. 5 minutes. There we go. Now, this is probably going to be a longer video. Like when I first announced, when I was first flashing this, it was an 18-minute video. So, here's my flash. My brother's coming, so if you want to talk to him. Let's see if I can get it one more. Okay, I got it straight at one more. Okay. I'm gonna flush this. Oops, that's spotted as well. In my next video, I don't know when it's coming up, but it's gonna be a high tank video, okay? So I built a high tank. And I know for a fact it works. I like that all the hands are closed. Oh, okay. Okay, of course. It's partially clogged at this point. It's like, not getting any higher than it. Yeah, it's really good, so, yeah. Spoiler alert, I'm getting a new toilet soon. And it's not gonna be modern, I hope. That depends what they have at the beach for. Let's flush whatever is in this site bin jet. Oh, now my hands are. Now, I know that that didn't get stuck in the bottom. And I don't hear, I hear water running at the bottom. And when it gets stuck in the bottom, it's going to turn it. So. Yeah. Oh, this is already. I guess let's do a flush at the top. I also have a cold, so like, I cannot go to school because I'm having an allergic reaction and I have a cold and I've been throwing up. So I'm sick, I have a cold, and I have an allergic reaction, which is kind of weird. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I might be getting a flushometer set up, I don't know yet. That all depends on the weather, which it's kind of cold. Like today it was pouring rain, but then it was warm, then it started pouring again. I went to my friend's house, and now it's back to being normal. So here is the last flush, and then bye-bye.